I think we could have defended better. I think in terms of Zambia players, they have some physical quality players who are direct oriented, just like what I analyzed them. I think we could have done better in the second half in terms of minimizing their ability to run through the defenders. So this is something that I want to correct as a coach. I'm not worried because I believe that we play even away better in terms of the nerves, in terms of what's at stake. It's possible, I for sure, that we can make a goal. So we take the positive from the match.
Our aim was actually to go back home with a win. Unfortunately, it has come out a draw. We can't celebrate over two goals because we still have another 90 minutes to play.